South shore of Oahu is being invaded by something strange from sea that even has sand crabs running for cover.
First time I've seen this. Never seen it before.
It's really weird. It almost looks like you want to eat it, like a little berry.
It's probably millions, I'd say.
If you look closely, the entire shoreline is dotted with tiny purple creatures all curled up.
Looks like it has about six legs on each side. Yeah, it's like an avatar crab.
Something strange comes up like this. You don't know what to expect. Maybe it's tsunami stuff.
It's something many have never seen before, and no one we found knew. South shore of Oahu is being invaded by something strange from sea that even has sand crabs running for cover.
First time I've seen this. Never seen it before.
It's really weird. It almost looks like you want to eat it, like a little berry.
It's probably millions, I'd say.
If you look closely, the entire shoreline is dotted with tiny purple creatures all curled up.
Looks like it has about six legs on each side. Yeah, it's like an avatar crab.
Something strange comes up like this. You don't know what to expect. Maybe it's tsunami stuff.
It's something many have never seen before, and no one we found knew.